More problems tonight for California's troubled employment development department. People have had issues accessing the EDD website since Saturday, specifically trying to certify their claims, which they have to do every 2 weeks. The agency says it's working to try to fix this glitch. It's also still struggling to deal with the massive backlog in claims, though, with at least 1 million still in limbo.